I had the need for a storage method to easily access supplies, and I came up with a Lazy Susan, a double Lazy Susan method. And it works pretty well. What you do is you cut a circular piece of wood, and then I put a little holder for marbles. These are little discs that are drilled inside, put the marbles in, and then another piece on top. The same thing is done with the smaller Lazy Susans. It's really not too hard to do.